UBC's School of Engineering's Associate Professor Dr. Gordon Lovegrove is passionate about sustainable neighborhoods. So what exactly is that?
A fused grid neighborhood is really a self-contained neighborhood in the sense of it's healthy and safe and provides those kind of opportunities for all of its residents of all ages. So we're talking very young being able to walk to a local park and in sight of their parents watching, or the seniors who that's about as far as they can walk to a bench to rest and watch the world go by. And it really promotes social interaction. It's a land use as part of that whole system of a complete neighborhood that is in harmony with its residents, with transportation. It precludes shortcutting traffic, so the speeds are low, the volumes are low, and it gets us back to a mixed land use. You and I perhaps grew up in this. Mm-hmm. Others want to go back to it where there's a corner store in the neighborhood, the schools are close, the parks are close, even jobs are within walking or biking distance. So it's a fully self-contained, safe and healthy neighborhood.
Is this actually obtainable? I mean, you said it, we've grown up in that neighborhood. Mm-hmm. I remember that mm-hmm. growing up. A corner store a half a block away, grocery store three blocks away. We walked to everything. My school was across the street. Is that actually something that we could obtain, or is it doable?
Well, actually, let's flip that question around to say, this is what we're being asked to do now as communities around the world right now are looking at how do we fight climate change and reduce auto dependence, which consumes so much energy, which emits so much pollution, which causes ozone issues, which causes greenhouse gases, global warming, climate change, and in my research field, huge burden socially, economically, road crashes. So yes, we can, and all over the world, people have neighborhoods that already work, that have these elements, specific elements that I just talked about in a self-contained, healthy, and safer neighborhood. But putting it all together is perhaps part of the story that got lost. And we need to go back, revisit that history, and retell that story and say, if you put the system elements together, it'll work again. So yes, it can be done.